Okay, here we are. Welcome back to another episode of Breaking Bread.
We're here at Mr. Crackles on Oxford Street. Now, we've been recommended this place. I've gone through their Instagram and sourced out their best roll. High recommendations, because it's called the Crackle Classic.
Crispy pork with a little bit of Vietnamese salad and the gravy.
Yeah, we're going to add a little bit of gravy onto that. Looks amazing. Let's go get after it.
Come on!
Can I get two Crackle Classics, please? Can I get gravy on both of them, please?
Yeah, sure.
Cut in half. Yeah, can I get it coming?
And two.
Yeah. Hey. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be safe.
Obviously, looking at the presentation here, chick. The nice pork crackle on top. I've seen them sprinkle on a little bit of gravy. The Vietnamese salad, that's got me. That's got me really excited.
A bit of mayonnaise there as well. Looks like mayonnaise.
This is going to be pretty messy, so we'll drop it here, I reckon.
Yep.
And let's break that bread.
Oh.
Cheers, Mark.
Cheers, bread.
Wow. Fuck, that just got better as it kept on going.
Each bite, and what I loved about it is the crackle. Obviously, the crackle, because it's called Mr. Crackles. And it lived up by with his name of Mr. Crackles. Because
yeah.
Every first bite, boom, crunch straight away. So I'll go first here, Hozzy, if you don't mind.
Go straight ahead.
I'm gonna go eight.
I've been giving out some big ratings.
Yeah.
And I'm not just doing this willy-nilly as well. One thing I'll add to it.
Yeah.
You can never have too much sauce, yeah? Multiple sauces, I'm a big fan. Bit of gravy, bit of mayo. I don't know what he put on the Vietnamese salad, but I can still taste it now. It was grouse. 8.6, baby.
Ooh.
8.6. Hey, I'll tell you. I'm with my mindset is, I've given out three good ratings. I'm going in it with the mindset to give low ratings, and I just can't. It's grouse, man.
We have been eating good. So there is 8.6.
Average 8.3.
There you go. We've finished breaking bread with Mr. Crackles.
Yep, the only thing I would have given a little markdown, a little bit hard to find parking, but
not much
I can do about it. Great service from people work here.
Great location, obviously, big night out.
This would be even better if you're hungover, but
I'm a little bit hungover because I had a couple beers on the weekend. Yeah, I did, so yeah, definitely why I gave it an 8. So anyway, Mr. Crackle lived up by its name.
Grateful. See you next time, Breaking Bread. Peace.